Okay, so here I am at 3700. Really nice open floor plan that you've been looking for. The hardwood floors look to be in very good condition. You know, we talk about taking walls out, and oftentimes this is what you're left, and I'm sure that's what they did on this house, but you have some beams. Nice windows. It's got a little contemporary, yet a little traditional flair too. It's kind of a crossover. Here's the fireplace. I don't have all the lights on, but there seems to be a lot of recessed lights in here. Here's the kitchen. Very nice. I like the cabinets. Here's a good look at the counter. It is hardwood in here as well. And here is a good look at the cabinet work. A little bit of color differential between here and here. Gas range. Nice looking out the window. Good spot for your dining room. Did your clients go up or down?
Honestly, I think they're just down the yard.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
First hallway. The lights aren't all on, so I'm gonna hit those and it might make you a little crazy. I don't wanna stop the video. Okay. First room. So this would be the master, I think. Well, I'm not sure. This used to be two rooms and then they turned it into one big room. So there's lots of closets, but it makes for a little unusual amount of space. The doors are really pretty. This is out to the backyard. I feel like maybe this used to be garage space and they finished it. So there's just really the one bedroom on this floor. I'm going upstairs. One good size lofty bedroom. With a powder room in here. Tub, cute vanity, nice mirror, decent lighting, decent insert on that shower. These doors are a little older up here. And then this is what the floor looks like here, and it is linoleum. Second bedroom up here. It does have some newer windows. This is what you look at out this way. Closet and closet. I'm gonna check and see what's in this one. Just cabinet, just covered space here. Cabinet space. Could use some paint up here. Kind of banged up, but not too bad. I'm sure this is the rest of the attic, but I don't see an easy way to open it because it's screwed together. Just to give you an idea of kind of how this sets up.
Got a toilet, a shower or bath, and a sink. It's considered full, you know, from appraisal. Yeah, from an appraisal perspective. So
here's the front door.
So you have two above ground and one below ground.
There's two above, one down. It's not really below ground either. It's
cabinet space when you first walk in. So it doesn't have that big open feel when you first walk in the door. It's kind of a narrow hallway, and I know
there's a
that might, you might not love that.
And they determine what is square footage above ground and what's below ground. So
ceilings are not vaulted in this house.
Above,
I would say they are.
The entire level is considered basement. So, so
9 foot, 10 foot ceilings.
So I don't think there's that much.
Okay, here's going into the basement. It's got that Berber carpet, a little bit dated, but it's in fair condition. Here's a good look at it. The ceiling is low here. It's always trying to think, okay. So I would say that it's about 6'4" where the ductwork is. But then the rest of it is decent, and there's good lighting down here. But in these older homes, they do have really old, small windows downstairs. Big second family room. Just to get a big, let me walk at this again, this angle, just to give you an idea. And I hit it with my phone, so not too tall. This is the utility room. Hot water tank. Furnace. Everything's running well. It's a hot one today. Looks like there's some decent electrical upgrades here and there. Here's the stairs to go up, right off the main door. Here's a hallway to a very nicely updated bathroom. Really pretty vanity. Looks brand new actually, new tub. They did put linoleum down here as well. And then here is another bedroom. Could also use carpet, small windows. Light is not bad. Potential closet there. Another closet there. So it needs some work down here. Like this is what the moldings and things look like down here. One more sweep of this room for you. One window, two windows, three windows, four windows.